guys, my name is Nadine, and today I'm going to be talking about why I chose to come to UBC. It's that time of the year when admission acceptances are being sent out, and so high school seniors are going to have to make one of the biggest decisions of their life. So I decided to come to UBC for three reasons. First, I decided to come here because of the diverse community that it has to offer. I have met so many international and local students from all across the world that it's been really great to see what their culture is all about. Also, UBC gives a sense of community. UBC offers many clubs and events that make you feel that you are part of something. Second, UBC is close to home. The commute to school is approximately 45 minutes to an hour, and so I didn't have to live on campus and I could go home at any time. And third, UBC is such a beautiful campus. Going to UBC is like being in a little city in itself. Everywhere you look, there's such beautiful scenery, and it's just minutes away from a beach. So today I thought it would be cool to ask around other people of why they chose to come to UBC. And this is what they had to say. Where's your hometown?
I'm originally from Thailand, but I went to high school in Singapore.
I was originally born in a small city called Saida, that's in Lebanon.
Huntington, BC.
Calgary.
But I grew up in Geneva and Taipei most of my life.
And why did you choose to come to UBC?
I wanted to join UBC Engineering because it's a creative and innovative environment.
Because from my research, it shows that UBC provides a really good education at an affordable price.
But I wanted to be more independent and live on my own somewhere completely new.
Because I really wanted like a sense of independence, so I wanted to kind of get away from home and kind of really experience living on my own and being by myself.
There was more to learn in regards to life lessons, moving away from home and coming to UBC. And I thought I could get more than just out of the classroom, moving to a different province and city, and it's been great.
So I hope you found this video helpful and it makes your decision a little better.